In you, oh Lord, I take refuge. Let me never be ashamed. Deliver me in your righteousness. Turn your ear to me. Come quickly to my rescue. Be my rock of refuge, strong for mercy, save me. Since you are my rock and my fortress, for the sake of your name, lead me and guide me. Free me from the trap that is set for me, for you are my refuge. Into your hands I commit my spirit. Redeem me, oh Lord, the God of truth. I hate those who cling to worthless idols. I trust in the Lord. I will be glad and rejoice in your love, for you saw my affliction in you, the anguish of my soul. You have not handed me over to the enemy, but have set my feet in a spacious place. Be merciful to me, O Lord, for I'm in distress. My eyes grow weak with sorrow, my soul and my body with grief. My life is consumed by anguish, and my years by groaning. My strength fails because of my affliction. My bones grow weak because of all my enemies. I am the utter contempt of my neighbors. I am a dread to my friends. Those who see me on the street flee from me. I am forgotten by them as though I were dead. I have become like broken pottery, for I hear the slander of many. They stare on every side. They conspire against me and plot to take my life. But I trust in you, O Lord. I say, you are my God. My times are in your hands. Deliver me from my enemies and those who pursue me. Let your face shine on your servant. Save me in your unfailing love. Let me not be put to shame, O Lord, for I cried out to you. But let the wicked be put to shame and lie silent in the grave. Let their lying lips be silenced. Lord, with pride and contempt they speak arrogantly against the rights. How great is your goodness, which you have stored out for those who fear you, which you bestow in your in the sight of men on those who take refuge in you. How great is your goodness which you have stored up for those who fear you, which you bestow in the sight of men on those who take refuge in you. In the shelter of your presence, you hide them from the intrigues of men. In your dwelling, you keep them safe from accusing tongues. Praise be to the Lord, for he showed his wonderful love to me when I was in the busy city. In my alarm, I said, I am hiding from your sight. Yet you heard my cry for mercy when I called to you. Without love, the Lord, all you said. His servants. The Lord preserves the faithful, but the proud he pays back. The fool be strong and take heart, all you who hope in the Lord. Blessed is he whose transgressions are forgiven, whose sins are covered. Blessed is the man whose sin the Lord does not count against him, and whose spirit is not deceived. When I kept silent, my bones wasted away through my groaning all day. For day and night your hand was heavy upon me. My strength was sapped as in the heat of summer. Then I acknowledged my sin to you, and did not cover up my iniquity. I said, I will confess my transgressions to the Lord, and you forgave the guilt of my sin. Therefore, let everyone who is holy pray to you, while you may be found. Surely, when the mighty waters rise, they will not reach him. You are my hiding place. You will protect me from trouble and surround me with songs of deliverance. Selah, I will instruct you and teach you in the way you should go. I will counsel you and watch over you. Do not be like the horse or the mule, which have no understanding, but must be controlled by bit and bridle, or they will not come to you. Many are the words of the wicked, but the Lord's unfailing love surround the man who trusts in him. Rejoice in the Lord and be glad, you righteous. Sing, O you who are upright in heart. Sing joyfully to the Lord, you righteous. It is fitting for the upright to praise him. Praise the Lord with the harp, make music to him on the 10th string lyre. Sing to him and new song, play skillfully and shout for joy. For the word of the Lord is right and true. He is faithful in all he does. The Lord loves righteousness and justice. The earth is full of his unfailing love. For the word of the Lord, by the word of the Lord, where the heavens made their silent homes by the breath of his mouth. He gathers the waters of the sea into depths. He puts the deep into storehouses. Let all the earth fear the Lord. Let all the people of the world revere him. For he spoke and he came to be. He commanded and he stood firm. The Lord falls the plans of the nation. He taught the purposes of the people, that the plans of the Lord stand firm forever. The purposes of his heart through all generations. Blessed is the nation whose God is the Lord. The people he chose for his inheritance. Blessed is the nation whose God is the Lord. The people he chose for his inheritance. From heaven the Lord looks down and sees all mankind. From his dwelling place he watches all who live on earth. He who forms the hearts of all, he considers everything they do. No king is saved by the side of his army, no warrior escapes by his great strength. The horse is a vain hope for deliverance. Despite all his great strength, he cannot save. But the eyes of the Lord are on those who fear him, and those whose hope is in his unfailing love, to deliver them from death and keep them alive in famine. We wait and hope for the Lord. The eyes of the Lord are on those who fear him, and those whose hope is in his unfailing love, to deliver them from death and keep them alive in famine. We wait and hope for the Lord. He is our help and our shield. In him our hearts rejoice. But the eyes of the Lord are on those who fear him, on those whose hope is in his unfailing love, to deliver them from death and give them a life and famine. We wait in hope for the Lord. He is our help and our shield. In him our hearts rejoice. For we trust in his holy name. May your unfailing love rest upon us, O Lord, even as we put our hope in you.